The U.S. Army is building the world's most powerful laser, according to local reports on Wednesday. The Tactical High Power Operational Responder, THOR, was built at Kirtland Air Force Base in the state of New Mexico. It will be capable of providing protection against multiple targets simultaneously. The laser is claimed to be a million times more powerful than any other in the world. It can vaporize drones, stop missiles, or disrupt electronic systems. While the first prototype and field testing are scheduled for 2024, it is expected to be deployed to protect military bases in 2026, according to the reports. The Army's directed energy capabilities will need to provide a layered defense with multiple ways to defeat incoming threats, Army Lieutenant General L. Neil Thurgood said in a statement. High-energy lasers kill one target at a time, and high-powered microwaves can kill groups or swarms, which is why we are pursuing a combination of both technologies, he added. The U.S. Army wants to develop a new laser weapon that is more powerful than existing weapons by nearly three orders of magnitude, but lasts just a fraction as long. The service posted a notice for the prospective new weapon at the Pentagon's Small Business Investment Research website, calling the weapon the Tactical Ultra-Short Pulsed Laser for Army Platforms. The Army believes it can nearly aim the laser at a drone to both damage it and fry its electronic guts. Most military lasers are continuous wave lasers, or those that blast a target with a continuous beam of energy. Continuous wave lasers need that blast because they effectively work like blowtorches, heating the surface of a target, say, a flying drone, until a part melts off, inducing aerodynamic failure and a crash, or the fuel or explosive payload explodes. The problem? Sometimes continuous wave lasers, often in the kilowatt class, need to focus on a single point on a target for a few seconds to work properly.